Army, undefeated and top-ranking nationally, takes on a tough Pitt 11. They lead 6-0 as Steve Waldrop intercepts a Pitt pass to race the ball back into the Panthers' territory. Mel Anderson takes a pitch out, runs wide, and tosses to Don Rosary in the end zone. The game was billed as the Cadets' toughest challenge, but they look like easy winners, leading 14-0. But the Panthers claw back with 2 minutes left in the half. Kaleiden's long pass for 33 yards hits Mike Ditka. And a moment later, Mike Kaleiden does it again. A long one. And a beauty. John Flowers snares it overhand on the five and goes over to put Pittsburgh back in the ballgame. The fans go wild. In the second half, the Panthers erupt. A dazzling double reverse, and Joe Sisley charges for a 20-yard gain. Army's defense is riddled. Ivan Tunchik drifts back. Passes, connects with Haley. First down on the 11. More of the same as Tunchik goes back. Sets, pinpoints Jim Zanos in the end zone. Army's lead is shaved to a mere 2 points. Tunchik flips to Haley, who rams over for a two-point conversion to check unbeaten Army.